cards drawing. The next drawing, if you'd like to mark your calendars, is June 27th, Sunday, June 27th. And we'll be giving out tickets right after the drawing, starting the June 27th drawing. By that time, we'll wait till Scott comes out, but by that time, he and his wife will have had their baby. And well, we know that it's a boy, and her due date is May 10th. So we're right in the, oh my God, I'm ready. Pardon me? Actually, here's what we've got going since you asked. We did start a pool, a couple of people asked us. Started a pool at the end of this last week. If you'd like to get involved, it's real simple. $10 gets you in the pool. You pick the date and the time that you think the baby will be born. That would be on the birth certificate. Somebody who just asked me.
Okay.
Brian has the envelope on his desk. I think we have about 20 people in it in just a couple of days. One winner takes all. So if you guess whatever the date and it's 6:30 a.m., if you have 6:22 a.m. or 7 a.m., if you're the closest to the birth date, you're going to win the whole pool, and it's just for fun.
Get the baby too?
Get the baby,
too.
Get the first
one.
Give me the first
one. Only our weekends, but they want off. So, yeah, if you want to get involved, you know, please. After drawing the line in, we'll sign up. This is our way of saying thanks to all you guys. You're loyal customers. Is anybody here for the first drawing? First drawing? We wish you all a lot of luck. I know some of the faces here are past winners. Wish everybody could win, and Scott has done the prizes. I don't even know what they are, but he always picks out really cool stuff. We really don't have any rules for our drawing, except a couple. If you smoke, we ask that you don't smoke during the drawing. And the maximum number of prizes that any one person can win is two. So we kind of on the honor system. Other than that, if we pick 10 tickets for a prize, and there's no winner, we have a $100 gift certificate we add to that prize. And we keep picking tickets until somebody wins. Anything else? Scott, what would you like to add?
Just want to thank everybody for being here and get started.
Yeah. No. Does anybody have a question at all? I mentioned that June 27th. Let's roll. Okay.
First, we will do the guessing prize. And the guessing prize is a jersey card from Yankee legend great Roger Maris.
Ooh, nice.
Number to 100. Anybody know what Roger Maris' jersey number was?
Nine
is correct. Where is Joe Kaparis? Joe guessed 7, which was closest to 9. And Big Joe, you win. All right, prize number 20. Okay, a little technical difficulty. Seems like Scott forgot number 20. Let's see what happens here.
There it is, it slips.
Nice try, Big.
All right, prize number 20. We're going to start off with two of my favorite basketball players, Michael Jordan Upper Deck Triple Dimensions insert and a LeBron James Luxury Box, number to 350 insert. Who would like to pick some of the first players?
Pick a ticket for us,
sweetheart.
Dig deep.
Two zero zero. 351-200.
Nobody. Two down. Hold it. Michael.
7999926.
Okay, we're with you. You can bring up the stack and we'll check it out.
Got it.
He's got it.
Okay.
On further review.
It is affirmative winner. Yes. So first Scott's going to announce. Prize number 19. Prize number 19 is a box from new 2010 Sage Hit Football with 6 autographed rookies per box. All your new quarterbacks and running backs that are going to get drafted next weekend are in here.
Get down deep. Deep,
go
deep, deep.
Close your eyes.
Deep down deep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, anybody have a green ticket out there? Hands with 186684. Green. 186684. Jump behind you guys. Very good. 186684. Green. Nobody? Turn it down.
Okay. Close your eyes for the moment.
You still checking? If I go too fast, slow me down. I call this a hot pink. Some people call this chartreuse or something. 540175. This color.
What color is it?
It's this color. And it begins with 540. And that's light pink.
That's light pink. Okay, let's go check. We'll
call this dark pink.
We'll call this dark pink. 540175. Nobody? 540175.
You show us everything.